My first experience of Muay Thai when I was 9 years old, my brothers used to do it, and I came down the gym one day and I saw everyone hitting pads, firing, sparring, and I just fell in love with it from day one. I found that I was an aggressive person because I was the only girl in the class and I had to be aggressive. So something just switched on me and I just came alive and I just went forward, 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 and I loved it. I loved the adrenaline that it came from. Before a fight, most people get nervous. But I just get an adrenaline rush. That's my high. That's what I crave in my life, that adrenaline. That's why I fight. I started MMA because I realized from young, I don't want to work a 9-to-5. All I wanted to do in life was fight. And you can't really do that in Muay Thai. So I had to figure out my options. So I started MMA so I can fight for the rest of my life. What I want to do is fight every single month. I love fighting, and I have a fight every single month this year. That's the lifestyle that I want. I want to do this professionally. I want to make a proper living off of it. 5 years time, hopefully turning pro. Hopefully I'll turn pro at the end of this year, and hopefully I'll be fighting in a big organisation and making a living off of that. I said she's an aggressive fighter and that really struck me. I'll just bring her A game because I'm leaving everything out there. I'm taking everything I've done for the past year and I'm putting into this one fight. I'm bringing everything on the table. So just bring her A game because I'm coming for it.